from above. He's patient, very kind, never remiss nor proud, never asking for return for the good things that we bring, never thinking of revenge, ever faithful to the end. Agape is the perfect love. Agape is the real love. Agape is the love of God that we should ever know and we should ever do. My dear brothers and sisters, let us do this kind of love that we could be the sons of God forevermore.
There are three kinds of love in this world wide that we should ever know and we should ever do. The first kind of love is an erotic love. It's not a perfect love, but a royal lust. The second kind of love is a filial love. It's not a perfect love, but only a part.
The perfect love that comes from above is patient, very kind, never envious nor proud, never asking for return for the good things that we bring, never thinking of revenge, never faithful to the end. Agape is the perfect love. Agape is the real love. Agape is the love of God that we should ever know and we should ever do. My dear brothers and sisters, let us do this kind of love that we could be the sons of God forevermore.
Let's forgive and forget the quarrels that we made with a heart anew, with love so pure and true. Someday Jesus will come to save his only ones. So let us all prepare to meet him on the air.
The perfect love that comes from above is patient, very kind, never envious nor proud, never asking in return for the good things that he brings.